Hi, I'm Brandon Lofquist, Regional Sales Manager with Nol-Tec Systems, a global bulk material handling equipment and systems provider. We're at our Lionel Lakes test facility to show you how to unload 3M glass bubbles using a bulk bag unloading method. Our method features Nol-Tec's bulk bag unloaders and exclusive aeration lance designed specifically for the handling of 3M glass bubbles. To start, let's get to know the material. Generally, glass bubbles are a high-strength, low-density, hollow glass microsphere. The material itself is very fine and highly fluidizable. Now, even though the material flows like water when aerated, it can also de-aerate rather quickly, causing the material to pack and bridge within bulk bags and bins. This is particularly common after the bulk bags are shipped to a client's facility. Nol-Tec's bulk bag unloaders, combined with our exclusive aeration lance, solve this common problem. Follow along to see how our standard equipment minimizes unload times while maintaining a safe, clean work environment for your manufacturing process. 3M glass bubbles are available in approximately 50 cubic foot bulk bags with a polyethylene liner and 10-inch bag lifting loops. The liner has a 22-inch diameter by 30-inch long discharge spout in the base, and the bag itself includes baffles to promote flow. Generally, bulk bags are suspended in an unloading station and are gravity discharged or conveyed to a downstream process. For our demonstration, you'll see a comparison of a typical gravity discharge with no flow aids, followed by a gravity discharge with the use of Nol-Tec's exclusive aeration lance. This is an example of gravity discharge with no flow aids. As you can see, the bubbles unload sluggishly when being discharged without some level of aeration. This is an example of gravity discharge with flow aids. Bulk bag unloaders are equipped with an aeration lance that is actuated into the spout of the bag. This aeration lance is constructed of a permeable membrane that allows airflow to be introduced into the bed of material, causing the packed bubbles to aerate. The addition of air into the bed of material significantly decreases the time required to unload a full bag of material. Notice the difference in flow rates between the two methods. Clearly, the use of Nol-Tec's exclusive aeration lance delivers measurable results. Once the aeration lance is energized, the material quickly aerates, allowing it to flow out of the bulk bag at higher rates. Now that the material has been unloaded from the bulk bags to our storage hopper, a double diaphragm pump is used to transfer the material through the convey line to a downstream receiving vessel. This method efficiently transfers aerable, low bulk density powders with minimal product breakage. The air-driven pump is a combination pull-push vacuum pressure conveyance system. The pump pulls material by vacuum into its inlet, then pushes the material along the conveying line with pressure. To overcome resistance in the conveying line, supplementary air injectors, called air assists, can provide air to help maintain conveying velocity, transfer materials over long distances, and minimize line plugging. They can also be used to gently restart flow when materials are left in the line after the conveying cycle. We appreciate your time and hope that the information we shared will help you make an informed decision. If you have any questions regarding Nol-Tec's bulk bag unloading equipment or exclusive aeration lance for handling 3M glass bubbles, please contact sales@noltec.com.